आजादी का अमृत महोत्सव। आजादी का सफर विद AIR न्यूज।
निर्मला देशपांडे वॉज बोर्न टू विमला एंड पुरुषोत्तम यशवंत देशपांडे इन नागपुर ऑन द 19th of October 1929। Her father was the recipient of the Sahitya Akademi Award in 1962 for his work in Marathi, Anamikachi Chintanika.
She did MA in Political Science from Nagpur. She also studied at Ferguson College, Pune. Thereafter, she served as lecturer in Political Science in Morris College, Nagpur.
Deshpande joined Vinoba Bhave's Bhudan movement in 1952. She undertook a 40,000-kilometer padyatra across India to carry Gandhi's message of Gram Swaraj. She recognized that it was difficult to practice Gandhian principles, yet believed that doing so was the only way towards a truly democratic society.
Deshpande was known to be the spirit behind peace marches in Punjab and Kashmir when violence was at its peak in those states. She served as the president of a historical organization, Harijan Sevak Sangh, from June 1983 till her death. She was associated with many social organizations and bodies. She founded Akhil Bharat Rachnatmak Samaj that won the National Communal Harmony Award in 2004.
Nirmala Deshpande was a nominated member of the Rajya Sabha twice. Deshpande received the Rajiv Gandhi National Sadbhavna Award in 2005 and the Padma Vibhushan in 2006.